Which of the which of the following compound is more acidic in nature, more acidic character. More acidic character. First option, CH3 C triple bond H. B is nitromethane. C is 2-nitropropane. 2-nitropropane. D is CH3 C triple bond CH3. So this is one alkyne, this is what nitro alkanes. Generally two alkynes cannot possess which one acidic character. So D option is eliminated. When we go for these three options, this is 2-nitropropane, it is a secondary nitropropane, this group is a electron releasing group, so acidic nature decreases. So between these two, this is one alkyne and nitromethane. Generally the nitromethane is more acidic when compared to which one? One alkyne. The reason is the nitro group can act as a stronger electron releasing group. Nitro group can act as stronger electron releasing group. So that is the reason why. What is the answer? B is the answer. Then second one, which of the following compounds are easily reacts with sodium hydroxide. First option, nitromethane. B, phenol. C is benzoic acid. D is all of these. So it is more acidic, it is also acidic. All are acidic compounds, so all are easily react with which one? Sodium hydroxide. So that is the reason why all of these. Okay, all the above or all of these.